What's going on, guys? It's Ali. This is my first ever RC car. I was trying to do some crawling with it, but it was too fast. So in today's video, I designed and 3D printed gearbox for it. The reduction is 7.7 to 1, which means the motor is spinning 7.7 times and the output shaft spinning 1 time. The gear and the case printed in 0.2 mm layer height with 100% infill. Okay, let's get to work removing the body and the electronics, including the ESC and the motor, and then putting the 3D printed gear on the center drive shaft. The gearbox secured with the hot glue for now. Maybe I'll do a bracket for it or redesign it again. I also added magnets for the body for easier moving. And now the moment of truth. I'm gonna take the outside for crawling and I will upload the files as soon as possible on Thingiverse. You can download it for free. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one. Enjoy the clip.
we'll be right back.